What you doing up here anyway, nigga?
Man, I came up here to get some rubbers, man. What you doing up here?
Yeah. I came up here to get a physical, you know, for my job. You got to get a physical and
really?
Shit. But, oh, that's me right there. Hey, man, you stay up, man. Be careful.
All right, then, homie.
You
know?
All right.
Philip Brown?
Yeah.
Can I help you?
I like to get a physical and shit.
We don't give physicals here.
Oh, you don't?
No, all we test for is VD, herpes, syphilis, and gonorrhea.
I like to see a doctor.
What's the matter? You burning?
Huh?
Stepped out my house, stop short. I don't know. Why is my thing burning like that?
Burning?
Stepped out my house, stop short. I don't know.
Whatever, I done stuck my dick.
I went to the free clinic, it was filled to capacity. Now how bad can a piece of ass be? Very bad, so I had to make the trip. And thank God I didn't have a trip. I was there, so I hope couldn't give me that. Just to get 20 free Jimmy hats. Now look who I see. Ain't that, yeah, that's the bitch from up the street with the big fat tail, who always told Q to go to hell. She thought she was wiser. Now she's sitting in the weight room burning like heat miser. Yeah, I see her. First Miss Thang, now Miss Gonorrhea. Man, it's a trip how the world keeps turning. It's 1991, and look who's burning.
This is the girl playing ball, nigga.
A victim, you can go see him, and you'll hear more claps in a coliseum. Sitting there all quiet and embarrassed, up there go that bitch who was careless. I remember she wouldn't give the cot to anybody who lived on the block. Now ho, look what you got, bend that big ass over for the shot, cause somebody is piping hot, dripping like a faucet. I'm glad I didn't toss it. Got you a college boy who was worse than me, and he probably fucked the whole university. Still wanted him to dick you down, kick you down with some bucks. Now who got fucked with a nigga for the money he's earning? But ask for some water, bitch, and look who's burning. Yo, it ain't my fault you got the heebie-jeebies, but you still try to act like you didn't see me. So I walk over and say hi. Bitch, don't try to act surprised. You should have put a sock on the pickle, and your pussy wouldn't be blowing smoke signals. Man, this is gonna kill him. Guess who got a big fat dose of penicillin? They ask who, and I tell them you, the new leader of the big booty crew. And after the day, I'm sorry to say, you come through the neighborhood, you couldn't give it away to a nigga who's out to get major paid. But you'll have them pissing out razor blades. But a bitch like you will be returning with the HIV, RIP.
You can't trust the